Hello. Well, today saw the release of the F-16C for DCS. I installed it earlier on this evening, but then had to go to Scouts, so couldn't actually give it a go. So I thought I'd give it a go now. I am dog tired, but I can't really go to bed without at least trying it. So all I've done is set up the controls that I think I need immediately, and nothing else. I've not even seen it. So what we'll do is we'll set up a mission and stick down an F-16 and have a look at it. Let's do that. Oh, I already did. I told you I was tired. So we shall do it in Nevada, I think. Okay. It's as good a place as any.
I'm very tired tonight.
Okay, let's find a place. Let's go to Nellis. Nellis Air Force Base seems like a reasonably good place to start. So we will choose the, hopefully it's here, F-16C. There we go. And we'll make that a client because it's player controlled. Let's put it on the runway and we will say take off from runway. So it's hot. Let's have a look and see what weapons we've got. Some sidewinders, fuel tanks. Well, let's start off with something on there. The skins. Looks like there's only one skin. Is that skin or no skin? The USA anyway. Okay, so file save as. Let's just save that. Nevada. So let's F-16 test. Okay, so we're starting off nice. Let's fly this thing. It doesn't crash DCS. Okay, that's down. For DCS to load. Okay, F-16.
Right, okay.
Oh, excuse me. Oop. Is it moving? Am I just... Yeah, it is moving slightly. Let's just suck it at the brakes, right? Okay. A quick look around the cockpit. Flight stick on the right on the F-16. Ooh, nice warm furry seat to sit in. Yeah, that's very nice, isn't it? Lots of buttons to press. Let's have a look on the outside. Wow. Oops. Very sleek. The tinted yellow cockpit, that's quite cool.
Two big fuel tanks. Oh gosh, I am tired.
Anyway, let's have a look inside again. Can't really tell it's tinted yellow from the inside. Okay, so we're going to put some brakes on and then we'll just test the stick. Doesn't move much, does it? Okay, brakes on. Let's put some thrust up. There we go, we're rolling. take the best method is for taking off. Take off when it's ready. There we go. Gear up. Right, cool. Okay, there's our speed. Just a little bit. It certainly feels very stable. There are no flaps on this. That's where we came from. Let's talk. Spin round to downtown Vegas.
Altitude.
What's wrong with my attitude? Is the trim working? The trim works. Compass. Let's see if the voice attack still works. Select. Nellis. Okay. Inbound.
Altitude. Altitude.
Okay, no, I don't think the radio works. Inbound. Altitude. And I've got a lot of learning to do to get used to this plane, I think. So it's 450 miles in the kilometers an hour. Yeah, over knots probably. Oops, what happened there? A bit strange. So this is an early access model, so there are going to be bugs and weird stuff going on. There's runway, I suspect a little bit high, 4,000 feet, so we'll just come down. Got a curve on the joystick, so I might turn that off. 300.
Altitude. altitude.
Is there air brakes? Yep. I'm probably to the gear down and see what happens. Yeah, this is too fast.
Altitude.
Too fast, too high. Yeah, we're gonna go around. Gears up. Try that again. Trying to land something without looking at the flight menu first. Have I over-G'd it? Nope, no, okay. Right, so... So we're at 3,400 feet, which is a bit high, a bit high. And we're going to come around again. Let's get rid of the air brake. Gear out. Okay. Need to get the angle bracket. Not too high again. Oops, bit of a skid. Not really what I was expecting for my first landing. Well, there you go. We're stuck in the mud now. It's not going to move from here, I don't think. Oh, might do. Let's just get back onto dry land. So look at those tyres again. Yeah, I think that signifies burst tyres. Okay, well there we go, that is the F-16C and DCS. More practice required, I think.